have to worry about it.
Corey Perry gets his own rebound, and oh, he got hit hard behind the net by Seabrook. Carter kept the puck alive. Perry lost his stick, gets up, goes back and gets it. Now it's Keith turning, nearly turned it over off the back of the net, and a penalty coming up to Wisniewski. As he ran Seabrook, Keith jumps into his aid, and Wisniewski starts hammering away on him.
And Seabrook looked like he was not expecting the hit by James Wisniewski. He got rocked.
Well, Wisniewski was answering for the hit by Seabrook on Perry from about 10, 15 seconds before that. And he ended up getting a big piece of Seabrook, and then he got a lot of Duncan Keith.
We got a lot going on at Honda Center. Remember, the Hawks have already got two of their top four defensemen out of the lineup, John. They can't afford to lose Seabrook. Here's that cannon from Wisniewski that beats Crawford and just rings off the short side post. And here's the hit by Seabrook. It's a high hit to the head of Corey Perry. No call on the play, and James Wisniewski didn't like that much. So he took the opportunity to just drill Brent Seabrook. Now, is Seabrook selling this? I don't know if he's selling it, John, or if he was injured. The way he got up afterwards, I almost think he was selling it, but I'm honestly not sure. There he looks hurt.
You could see both players. Corey Perry was kind of trying to figure out where he was after his head appeared to make contact with the glass. And then Wisniewski, keep in mind, folks, this is slow motion with the hit on Seabrook.
Yeah, here is not slow motion. At least an interference penalty against James Wisniewski, John, because Seabrook never actually touched the puck.
Well, keep in mind, the new rule has not been put into effect, but the buzzword in the NHL ever since the Olympics ended has been headshots. So it's going to be very interesting to see where we go with the penalty calls here from referees Paul Dvorsky and Ian Walsh.
This is not a blindside headshot, though. This is front on, as was the headshot levied by Seabrook against Corey Perry.
First power play of the game. A game that has become quite physical in the early going in the middle frame at Honda Center.